I am sitting in a room
different from the one you are.
And I'm going to play it back into the room. And I'm going to play it back into the room. And I'm going to play it back into the room. And I'm going to play it back into the room. And I'm going to play it back into the room. And I'm going to play it back into the room. And I'm going to play it back into the room. And I'm going to play it back into the room. And I'm going to play it back into the room. And I'm going to play it back into the room. And I'm going to play it back into the room. And I'm going to play it back into the room.
Resonant frequencies reinforce themselves. Reinforce themselves.
So that any semblance of my speech, with perhaps the exception of
rhythm,
is destroyed. What you will hear then
are the natural resonant frequencies of the room.
I regard this activity not so much as a demonstration of a physical fact, but more as a way to smooth out any irregularities my speech might have.